There we go. Well, you didn't really miss much. I just failed to do this. That's basically all that happened. Well, I'll just have to make sure to cut that out of the recording. Oh, right. Okay, that was really quick, we can do this. I already know that I can't do that if I fail, so... I shouldn't be cursing so much. I really shouldn't. Really? This is so annoying! Took too long once again. Well, there's enough at least. because I missed the button. And I missed the platform. Much better. See, it is doable, you just have to not make any mistakes. Right? So I see. And of course I got like almost no experience for that one. Right, now I just have to... Well, at least I'm not timed. On the other side... Shieldless. First part is... If I don't fall, the first part is pretty easy. What? How did... Okay. I'm not timed, so... Well, that doesn't help. Need to get better at that jump, or just not do it. This is going to be the hand. Oh, I can actually move. So close. Actually move, that's not such a big problem. Instead it will probably be easier. I say yes, I fall anyway. Okay, that was a bit silly. Yes. It's not exactly the best thing to start with in this in a new recording session. Don't I think about it? That's how it's just. not like that. I move in the wrong direction again. I see you were successful once again. You have now solved every one of my trials. Impressive. There is nothing left for me that could challenge you, so the cave will stay open for you to perfect yourself. Bye. Yeah, that wasn't really worth it. I mean, it did take my sweet time to actually do it, so I suppose it makes sense. Oh yeah, I still have that quest to do. Not this way. This way! So is there any quest left for me to do? Nope. Upstairs! Whee! What makes you disturb my meditation? Hi. A test from our leader, and you must already be familiar with the cult very well. With that heated passion of yours, you might be here for the trial of progression. I will prepare an entrance. This teleporter will let you slip into the cave of your trial. Brave the cold rat of the mountain and return with the sacred artifact from the end of the path. Oh. And instead, I wanted to do this quest together with you. Okay. Okay, this isn't too bad. I say, yes, I. Okay, so the slide, so the eyes can get so that I still get knocked off when. Well, this isn't too bad, especially since I just did the Shieldless trial. Okay, maybe it is a little. Not exactly as easy, but close enough. Okay, that didn't really work. Use this more try. Not complaining. Progression proof.
You are good. And you still haven't lost your heart. Very promising. Hi. Yes, this is the artifact you were supposed to return. You see, it symbolizes the omnipresence of winter that looms over both nature and all human creation. It also reminds us that life and determination can always persevere against the ice, just like your day. Now go back to your leader and leave me to meditate on the ice. Bye!
Yay! I did it! That's the last quest we have to go here in Bergen until we get materials from the next area.
Hi.
Welcome back. I already knew you were returning, Seeker. Indeed, your soul's heat could already be felt as you approached our gates. With this, you have reached another step towards true harmony with the town. Return to us as your connection to the elements expands, and we will help you reach enlightenment.
Mm-hmm. Bye.
Nice. So basically, return once I get another element. Simple enough. Right, time to go back to my room, buddy. Suddenly there's not that many things to do. Added lumber, and yeah, that. Yeah, do I have any? So it's time to finally cross over. Oh yeah, now that I think about it, fire is probably now. Yeah, Fire isn't particularly effective against these things for obvious reasons. Hey, Moradi Lumber. We need a bunch of it, so. Okay, now, how. Seriously, how do I get there? Oh, from there. Which means I have to. Exploration time! Okay, so I already know how to get up there. Sort of. No, not exactly. Can't really get there from here. It's all close to something. Let's see. Even if I did, I couldn't get back here, so. It's only I can cross over from this side, so. Really has to be from this side, okay. There must be some way to go up. They certainly did. Mind tricks! Okay, well, we discovered that secret. Which means we can go over here. Item! Okay. And we played so long yesterday, man. Really, you got any sleep last night? Or rather, today. Yeah, I know that feeling. Yeah, I think we've grinded a bit. Comparison to what usually happens when we change areas, this time is a kind of pushovers. Yeah, whatever. Okay, there's more jumping puzzles. I mean, there's always jumping puzzles, I should be. Oh hey! This guy is back.
Yeah, hello. Hi. Another virtual meeting. You just left another player with the test place of the room. What was this, you know, the best spec someone just came and asked for? Oh, looking good. But I don't care if I'm staying at your place, I'm saying that. Sorry, just got carried away. Anyway, would you like to help back in? Are you sure? That's amazing! Thank you so much! That's the same as last time. I want you to gather some data for my rumbali this time. It's a rally, but I need to survey data. Here, another compile list for you.
Would you...
Someone is getting local program and telemarketing and this person provides a single player to place it in a place that I don't know what it is. I think it was something infinite, but I guess you have to check it out. Sorry, I'm fully agitated today.
Yeah, no kidding. Well, that's a lot of experience.
Thanks, please come back and we'll search your tongue. And in case you forgot to put it obviously, it looks the same as the one next to me.
I know.
Robot!
No, loot. Right. First question, can I just jump over? Yes, I can. Very important question. Okay. No loot, no loot. Doesn't seem that I can reach much elsewhere from that point.